Hi friends, today we are going to discuss about refraction of light. When a ray of light traveling in one transparent medium strikes obliquely at the surface of another transparent medium, a part of light goes back to the same medium called the reflected light. The remaining part of light enters into the other medium and travels in a straight path different from its initial direction and is called the refracted light. Thus, refraction of light can be defined as the change in direction of the path of light when it passes from one transparent medium to another transparent medium with a different density is called refraction. Let us know in detail about refraction. Let MM dash be the surface separating the two media, say air and glass, and NN dash is the normal to this surface. When light traveling in one media falls on the surface MM dash, the light ray changes its direction at the interface separating the two media, that is air and water. The speed of the light changes at this point, and so light changes its direction. This process is called refraction of light. The process of refraction involves bending of light ray except when it is incident normally. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel.